In this video, I'll show you how to create a flow between Trello and Outlook Calendar with Unito. Here I've got a marketing content calendar in Trello, where I'm managing my upcoming blog posts, case studies, webinars, and so on. How we want this flow to work is that when a card is added to the Share to Calendar list, it gets synced over to Outlook Calendar, so that the teams I work with can keep track of what marketing content is being launched. I've already synced over a few cards, as you can see here, but we'll show you how the flow works when a card is added to the selected list in real time. So let's say I want to create a little bit more visibility on what gated assets are being released. I can just drag that over to the Share to Calendar list in Trello, and in a few moments, it'll be available on my Outlook calendar. We can see that once the card was dragged to the Share to Calendar list, it appeared on my calendar along with its title, the due date, and a link to the content. Now the teams who aren't in Trello or simply don't have access to my boards can keep track of what's happening in marketing. It's a lot more effective than having to ask for updates or copy-paste information between tools. To show you how this works, I'll take you through the flow in Unito. The first step is to connect your Trello board to your Outlook calendar. The second step is to choose a direction of your flow. I've chosen one way here because I only want cards to go from Trello to Outlook, though you could very well have events in Outlook turn into cards as well, if you prefer that workflow. The third step is to create rules. I created a simple rule that says that any cards in this Trello list will sync to Outlook as an event, and they'll get a purple color. And in my fourth step, I've added field mappings, like due dates, titles, and descriptions, so that information is available in Outlook. As these fields change in Trello, for example, a due date gets pushed back, they'll update in Outlook so that the calendar is always accurate.